brooms. So we have orange, purple, and black brooms. Well, squiggly. I guess you can stretch them out if you buy them. Oh, these are cool. I'm more of a traditional, like, black, green, purple, orange Halloween person. I don't really add pink or anything to my decorations, but I appreciate that it's out there. Little trying to work some pink into Halloween this year. Where's this guy? Interesting placement. Same thing. Big wreath version of it. I like that. Happy Halloween. And a spell. A night of magic and mischief and mayhem under the moon, Halloween. This one's like way more old school with burlap and lots of ribbon. So the Halloween Village isn't going right now. Like, it's not on, which is probably fine because it would be probably loud and cackling. So I picked up two things for this year. I picked up this chick because I thought the hat and the moon and everything was too cute. She's not animated. They have booklets. And then I picked up this balloon, which this girl. And it twists around, so that's kind of cool. I thought that was really cool. Let's see. Oh, they're not even plugged in. Looks like this is one of the big ones for this year, I guess. Oh yeah. Yeah, that twists. I really like this one too. I mean, I guess it's because I like the dogs, but I love it when they have these lights because they look really, really cool when they are lit. I also really like this one because spiders. Lenore. This one's also different. I guess this lights up. Let's see. Yeah. No power. And she doesn't move. And this one's really similar to one they had last year. But I think that's about it for Halloween Village. I think these are new. So, guys. But that's about it.